with a sun-stained atlas to escape the day-to-day mental mundane madness that consumes us. It's true, though my real answer lays in stepping back to view life's real Graham and A. The crucial issues are lost in this crazy world's wealth. How can lust for bucks outweigh one baby girl's health? Through the cyclone, we hit the third world and found heroes with nothing but so everything smiling at ground zero.
What have you done? What have you done?